Hello children. Children, this is an aeroplane. An aeroplane flies high up in the sky. These are birds. Birds fly high up in the sky as well. The little children are flying their kites high up in the sky. So today, in our poem, we are going to find out about a little boy who wants to fly high up in the sky. The name of our poem is Flying Man. I'm now going to read out the poem, so listen very carefully. Flying man, flying man, up in the sky, where are you going to, flying so high? Over the mountains and over the sea? Flying man, flying man, can't you take me? So children, this is the flying man. Where is the flying man? He's high up in the sky. Can you see him high up in the sky? This is a little boy who sees the flying man and asks the flying man, Flying man, flying man, up in the sky, where are you going to? Flying so high? So children, who was flying high up in the sky? Was it the little boy or was it flying man? It was flying man. So where does flying man go? He goes over the mountains. Children, mountains are high. And the flying man flies over the high mountains, high up in the sky. He goes over the seas. So now, can you tell me, where does the flying man go? Does he go over the mountains or under the bridge? He goes over the mountains. So the little boy asks the flying man to take him flying too. He too wants to fly high over the high mountains and over the seas. He wants to fly just like the flying man, high up in the sky. Children, would you like to fly high up in the sky too? Just like the flying man? Just like the birds can? Just like the aeroplane? Just like a kite can? I am sure you would love to fly high up in the sky and be able to see all the beautiful things down below from high up above. So what does the little child want to do? He wants the flying man to take him flying high up in the sky. Children, today in our poem, we know the little child wanted to fly high up in the sky just like the flying man.